is the widespread and indecent pictures and nudity that is prevalent. Can you throw some light on the effects of this on the growing children through TV and through pictures and photos?
And often we are thinking about it and saying, but what to do, what to do, what to do means, if any Muslim parents, if any Muslim parents can feed their children with pork, will they do? Please answer. If any Muslim parent will dare to feed their children, at least on the advice of doctor also, can they feed them with pork? Never. Consider, pork is not more dangerous than TB. That's all. You understand? Pork is less dangerous, haram, than TV shows. If you put your mind in your psyche, you fill it with it, you'll be all right.
If one of the parents suffers from one or more of the disorders which you have mentioned, how can the other parent try to bring up the child normally?
One thing I have to tell you very explicitly, this is not a contagious disease or something. If a father is having any disorder or a mother is having any disorder, be sure it will not come only because of that. Because psyche is a thing which cannot be traced at all, and so no NDA, INDA, NH, that and this, nothing, hereditary, everything. Fresh case, all cases are fresh cases. If you want to protect the child from these disorders, protect the person who is affected by treating him. That's all.